these trees. So I think this will be the first tree to be planted by a Jewish person in Medina for 1400 years. I want to thank you very much for giving me the privilege to do that.
Most welcome. Most welcome, Eric.
Thank you very much. It's really a wonderful moment. And the question is, what should I say when one's planting a tree? And I'm going to take my answer from the Talmud. Because in there, a man asks, he says, Elan, Elan. Ya shajara, ya shajara, O tree, O tree. Bima avarheka. Yehi ratzon sheyehyu tse'etza'e me'echa kamocha.